पापोपिपास्सति भद्रं या च पापं न पच्यति यदा च पच्यति पापं अथ पापो पापनिपास्सति।
पापिया पापय विपाक देन तुरु यहापत दाक्नेय यम विटक पापय विपाक देद एविट पापिया पापयद दाकी। The sinner sees good until sin is rewarded. Sometimes sin is rewarded and then the sinner sees sin.
भद्रोपि पश्यति पापं या च भद्रं न पच्यति यदा च पच्यति भद्रं अथ भद्रो भद्राणि पश्यति।
पिंकरान्ना पिन विपाक देन तुरु यहापत दाकिन्नेय यम विटक पिन विपाक देद एविट पिन करान्ना यहापत दाकी। He who does good sees good until he is rewarded. Sometimes meritorious deeds are rewarded and then the meritorious sees good.
पापं चे पुरिसो कैरा नतं कैरा पुनः पुनं नतं हि जन्दं कैराथ दुःखो पापस्स उच्चयो।
ඉතින් යම් පුරුෂයෙක් අතපසු වීමකින් පවක් කළත් නැවත නැවත එය නොකළ යුතුය. පවට ආශා නොකළ යුතුය. පව රැස් කිරීම දුකට මුල් වේ. So, even if a man sins by mistake, he should not do it again. Do not lust after sin. Accumulation of sins is the root of sorrow.
Abhittareth kalyane papa chittang nivaraye dandham hi karotu punyam पापस्मिं रामति मनो।
पिंकिरी में ही यह सुलु विय युतुय सित पापेन वेलक विय युतुय। पिंकिरी में ही पामा वान्न हुगे सित पापे ही अले। One must earnestly try to do meritorious deeds. The mind must be prevented from sinning. The heart of the one who delays in penance is stuck in sin.
Thank you.
This is a quote by Pascal. I quote, "Man can cease to be crushed. Man is greater than the blind forces of nature, because even though he is crushed by them, he remains superior by virtue of his understanding of them." Again, Buddhism carries the truth further. It shows that by means of understanding, man can also control his circumstances. He can cease to be crushed by them and use their laws to raise himself.